atomic size, hence will show more electronegativity. So this is ionization enthalpies, sorry, electron configuration, that is NS2 NP4. Second one, atomic radii from top to bottom by increasing number of shells, atomic size or atomic radii increases. Ionization enthalpy, the amount of energy utilized to eliminate electron from the valency orbit of an atom is called as ionization enthalpy. So from oxygen to phosphorus, as atomic radii increases, ionization enthalpies are decreases. But when compared to 15th group elements and 16th group elements, 15th group elements will show high ionization enthalpy values when compared to 16th group elements because of more stable electron configuration in 15th group elements. Next one, electron gain enthalpy. Oxygen is the most comfortable element, so shows less negative electron gain enthalpy, whereas the electron gain enthalpy values from sulfur to polonium decreases. Next, electronegativity, the attraction of bonded electron or attracting capacity of electrons is nothing but electronegativity. Here, from top to bottom in a group or oxygen to polonium, the electronegativity of these elements decreases. And oxygen is the most electronegative atom in the periodic table, second most electronegative atom in the periodic table. So, these are physical aspects.